I am training a group of sannyasis to go beyond the hunger and thirst. I am teaching them personally because I have to demonstrate, I also have to do. By the end of this year, I will present them, put them in front of scientists to show that, see actually we already showed in my body metabolism is, if I take the 100 calorie food, the food which gives 100 calorie energy, 1600 calories released in the body. Means a very less quantity food is enough to run my life. Through scientific study on my body we proved. But now I am trying to replicate that on the group of brahmacharis and sannyasis, just to show that through yoga directly you can take energy from the cosmos. To run the body you don't need so much food. Only to go towards death you need so much food. To live you don't need so much food. Quantity can be brought down. For some people they eat to live, for some people live only to eat. Once I present the sannyasis in front of the scientists and get the data, means the scientific data, I will reveal the science to the whole world. By next year I will reveal the science to the whole world. First I wanted to be successfully prove on my sannyasis, so that, and not only that, scientifically validate it, that there is no other side effect like acidity or any other problem. And 1 year I wanted to observe. Once the system is proved successful, then I will present it to all of you also. Even this NSP, the system which you are going through, first I did it on myself and tried on the group of brahmacharis and ashramites. When I saw the success only, I gave it to the people. And same way Nitya Yoga, the yoga which you are doing. Now I am evolving a next level of yoga. In 6 weeks, awakening 6th chakra, because there is only 6 chakras actually. The 7th is not a chakra, it's a opening. Sahasrara is just opening. 6 are only chakras. The 7th is not chakra. In 6 weeks, opening 6th chakra and 6th pack. I'm already working on that also, it will be ready. By next inner awakening, I'll share that science with the world. Then it will be available in the internet for all of you to practice. With different physical bodybuilding workout, I am adding kumbhakas. Different kumbhakas. So that the simultaneously, in a day you may need to spend only 42 minutes, but you will build the body and awaken the chakras, both. You don't need a separate Western type of workout for muscle building and then Eastern type of yoga for awakening the chakras and all that. All 4 major things of a yogic body: flexibility, power, stamina and physique. All the 4 will be built just in 42 minutes. Kumbhaka means a controlled breathing process. See, the Eastern techniques like yoga and all increases the flexibility and power of the body, but it does not bring the physique and stamina. The Western type weightlifting, all that workout on the machines, gymming and everything, brings physique and stamina on the body, does not bring flexibility and power. Power means energy. They don't bring that. they only make you like a huge animal. They don't bring this component, and these we forgot about those components. So I am trying to merge both. Successfully I have done. Merging has happened. Was working on a group of disciples, the guinea pig experiment is going on. Once that is successful, I'll share it with the world. All right, now you guys are going to get into your depth. Death in depth. Please understand, actually, whatever will happen in your system during the death, except physical stopping of the heart, you won't die physically. You will come back, don't worry. Except physical death, everything, intense release of adrenaline, intense pain, the psychological process you go through during the death, the whole thing now you will go through. Except your heartbeat stopping, you will go through everything, including brain shutting down. More than 90% of the participants always tell after this process, we were not sleeping, but just our brain was not functioning as we want. It just got shut down. We only know one thing. When you said wake up, we woke up. And we were not sleeping. And one more thing. It literally awakens one more DNA layer in you. Please understand. You have 12 layers of DNA. Only 2 is awakened by birth and growth. By birth, 1. By physical maturity, 1 more. 2 layers is only awakened. But through initiation, the third layer can be awakened. That is what is called dvija, reborn. In Vedic tradition, we call it as a reborn, dvija. This process will make you reborn. Awaken one more layer of DNA. Put all your effort sincerely to go through the process. If one more DNA strand is awakened, 3 things will happen in you. Completely balanced emotional response, means the stress level will drastically drop. Second, the hereditary diseases will not affect you anymore. The breakage will happen. You will break yourself from the inherited diseases. Sometime, if your father is having diabetes, you will inherit the heart problem, cancer. All the inherited disorders will not work on your body anymore. Can you, Mamanisha, can you present today or tomorrow in some break the whole research? In the last two inner awakening, we have done the scientific researches. They say, our doctors who have done the scientific research, they say that Swamiji, we can give as a guaranteed solution. We can promote inner awakening as a guaranteed cure for any hereditary genetical disorders, whether it is a cancer or what do you, the other thing they said, ma? Autoimmune. Yes, autoimmune disorders, mainly cancer and autoimmune disorder, these two. Neurological disorders like Alzheimer's. For these 3, there is a 100% disconnection. Means, even if you are supposed to be having 100%, it is sure you are going to have any of these 3 diseases because of the genetical. It breaks the whole pattern. You will not have it. the doctors have come up with a they said that Swamiji the each participant's DNA analysis took 6 months for one person. See, if you have taken some 50 people's DNA, 50 doctors studied, almost equivalent to the 6 months work they put, and they have finally given the conclusion. Because very beautifully they are describing, the participants who all had the possibility of brain tumor, completely that genetical code itself is changed, the before initiation and after initiation. So the hereditary things are cleared, but one thing, in the inner awakening, 4 layers of DNA gets awakened. Now in these 4 days we will be able to do one layer. At least one layer will be awakened just because of this death process. So put your whole effort and intention, that's all.